motherfuckers are a bunch of rowdy, fucking crazy, scary motherfuckers. So I want you guys all to go home, and I want all your energy to be blasted out. I want you guys to go home with no energy. It'll be a sleepy, sleepy town tonight. Because all you loud-ass motherfuckers are gonna sing like it's your last fucking day on fucking Earth. All right, you guys gonna sing? You loud motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Monterrey, for to the Latino community, to the Mexican community here in Los Angeles. You guys have kept the consciousness alive all these years. Really, from the bottom of my heart. Now, I wasn't born a punk rocker. I grew up listening to La Época de Oro de la Música Latina. Como Mira Sol, Piero, José José, Julio Iglesias, cosas de esa manera. Ahora, cuando crecí me metí en otra música, pero una banda que se metió en mi corazón, una banda de España que se llamaba Escorbuto. Para mí, la mejor banda de punk de todos los tiempos. Hice el principio de ellos en una de mis canciones que va algo así. Antes de la guerra podía regresar, volver a sus casas, volver a empezar. For the older punk rockers who remember the Ramones, Made in NYC. unemployed. I know all you people work, I know y'all have jobs, I know you're hardworking people. The security guys who work here, they're just normal dudes, they're just doing their job. But I promise them that if you guys don't fuck anything up, you can all stage dive your little fucking hearts out. Alright? Now, be cool, be respectful, be fucking furious, and jump your asses off the stage like it's fucking LAX airport, alright? Just don't fuck anything up! punks. It don't fucking matter. We're all under this roof right here on a Sunday night, baby. Getting fucked up. It's a new song. It's for you. It's for us. It's for the world community of punk rock. We're not above anybody. We don't give a fuck. Because we are brothers and sisters.
I'm just still a punk rock guy, I like punk. So I was wondering, because we talk a lot, maybe you guys can help us settle the dispute, you know? Maybe you guys can, let's hear what you have to say. On three, I want to hear what you guys have to say about this stuff called cumbia. Ready? One, two, three, cumbia. See, George? I don't know. Let me get one on some punk rock.
Wait a minute.
Whoa, let's
get punk rock. You're saying cumbia against punk rock at a punk rock show. Who the fuck you think is gonna win?
Well, that's what I'm trying to say. I want punk rock to win.
Now you choose.
Can I get a cheer for the punk music? One, two, three, punk music, yeah? Hey!
Unfair. Very unfair.
You're witnessing a band argument. Right?
Who likes fucking disco here? Yeah. Who likes fucking Iron Maiden? Fucking Rick. Who wants Jake to get naked on stage? Get naked, Jake. Once in your life. Never
seen this before. He's gonna fucking do it. Put your pants down. For once in your life, just one show.
How many lawsuits are we gonna get out
of this? Don't worry what people say on the internet. They can say they push it in one. Just fucking put your pants down.
Hey Jake, it's getting hot in here. So take off all your clothes.
Jake! I said
it. Getting so hot.
How many of you wanna see Jake playing without pants? How many people want Jake to keep his pants up? Nobody.
You don't want to see that because...
Give the people what they want.
I'm an ugly bastard! Ugly bastard! Ugly bastard! Ugly bastard! Ugly bastard! Ugly bastard!
Ugly bastard! I'm gonna die.
All the time, but then it starts to be serious too. Many years ago, we were involved in a little riot in New York City. A riot that was to protect a park from the square called Tompkins Park. The day after we got beat up by the cops, we wrote a little song called Riot.
because they don't have their own band. Think the security guys need to like get a band.
No, no, be nice, be nice. All right. We really got Jake.
Only Mac.
We're never gonna leave the stage. I wanna ask these guys to please. One song, this is their song. So please stand aside for us. One time only. They're not gonna hurt nobody. They just have to enjoy themselves. Hey. Just on the side, one song on the side for the kids.
These guys paid money to have fun, just let them have fun. They ain't gonna fuck everybody.
Nobody's gonna get hurt.
This is our fucking time to have a
please,
good time.
Please, on the side, guys. One song on me, on the side, I'm paying you.
Get it!
Stay on the side.
One more.